Hey YouTube. Cause they ain't never seen me fall under pressure. They ain't never ever seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep on up on them cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Hi, welcome. If this is your first time on my channel, I'm Kaniya Houston, and we're about to do daily affirmations for the week, where I will shuffle three deck of cards. These three to be exact. I will shuffle each deck of cards individually, and whatever card randomly falls out will be our affirmation for the week, where we will allow these affirmations to resonate with us on our time, because we're patient with ourselves. Friendly reminder, no matter if your progress is this big or this big, always make sure to celebrate it, and might I add, with a cringy pat on the back that's not cringy. Let's get into these affirmations. For the first deck of cards, we have Make Today Magical. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something completely new or something we need to be reminded of?
Jerry, I see you, what up?
We got one. For the next deck, take time to make yourself happy. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something completely new or something we need to be reminded of? For the Take the Time to Make Your Soul Happy deck, we got one card that fell out. Last but not least, the Find Your Calm deck, also my favorite. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something completely new or something we need to be reminded of? For the Find Your Calm deck, we got one card that fell out. Here are all of our affirmations this week. I'm about to read them off. Believe it, dream it, see it. We are not saying these things for funsies. I am wise and humble. You are wise and humble. We are wise and humble. We got this last week, I believe. My will makes time for my passions. Your will makes time for your passions. Our will makes time for our passions. For the Find Your Calm deck, you can either get an affirmation or an activity, and we got an affirmation. I will not worry about things out of my control. You will not worry about things out of your control. We will not worry about things out of our control. I'm about to read off our affirmations one more time for the one time. I am wise and humble. I will not worry about things that are out of my control. My will makes time for my passions. Thank you so much for watching. If anything resonated or you simply enjoyed, please do not be shy with the like, comment, or subscribe buttons. And we live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah.
We live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. I'm gonna do what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. Till I'm gone, till I'm gone, till I'm gone, yeah. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
What? You made it to the end of the video. I uploaded a video this week of me singing Never Enough by The Greatest Showman, and I received more likes and views than I ever expected. I genuinely love singing and dancing and entertaining, but like, I'm also one of the most insecure people I know, and like, my voice has grown so much, and I'm really proud of that, and I really did try my hardest to sing in that video, so like, yeah, I just appreciate all the likes, all the views. Thank you guys so much. Last week I did my prayer like off the dome, but this week I'm gonna do a prayer from a book I've been reading. Where did I get this book, you might ask? Five and Below, where they can take all of my money. And that's also where I got my three deck of cards. The Circle of Fire with Jeanette Mills. Today, Lord, help me to accept myself the way I am without judgment. Help me to accept my mind the way it is, with all my emotions, my hopes and dreams, and my unique personality. Help me to accept my body the way it is, with all its beauty and perfection. Today, Lord, clean my mind of emotional poison and self-judgment so that I can live in peace and love. Let the love for myself be so strong that I never again reject myself or sabotage my happiness and personal freedom. Let me love and accept myself without judgment, because when I judge myself, I find myself guilty and then need to punish myself. With the power of self-love, let all my relationships be based on love and respect. Help me to let go of the need to tell others how to think or how to be. Let me accept the people I love just the way they are, without judgment, because when I judge them and blame them, I find them guilty and want to punish them. Help me, Lord, to love everything you create with no conditions, because when I reject your creation, I reject you. Today, Lord, help me to start my life with the power of self-love. Help me to explore life, to take risks, and to love myself unconditionally. Let me open my heart to the love that is my birthright, so that I can share my love wherever I go. Amen.